Hi everyone, it's Rocky DG and today I am going to show you a multi-legged creature called millipedes. So come with me. Okay cameraman. Okay guys, so you can see this creature is running. This is a red garden millipede. As you can see, it has a many legs. Millipede means thousand legs. When it moves, their feet moves like a wave. Okay? And it is non-venomous. That means it is not poisonous and it is harmless to humans. But it can secrete in defensive mode hydrochloric acid, which causes burns on the human skin. So don't touch directly, but some millipedes are totally harmless. It is a detritivorous insect, means it feeds on dead and decaying body parts like plants and animals. When threatened in defensive mode, it makes a tight coil. I'm going to show you how it makes a tight coil. Cameraman, please focus on this. Now you can see guys, it makes a tight coil when threatened. After few minutes, it again gain a normal position. Okay. So, how was my video? I hope you like it. If you like it, then please like on my YouTube channel. Thanks and bye-bye.